Thank you, Mr. President. While I'm supportive, I'm certainly supportive of the efforts of Senator Golden and other folks in this body to make sure that we keep folks safe from folks that we need to keep from folks that can put our folks at risk. I will be voting in the negative in this particular piece of legislation, Mr. President, because I believe that the way that it is written, it is a little bit too broad, particularly as it refers to two crimes that are nonviolent felonies, which could be, for example, drug offenses. So I certainly believe it in the case of the individual that committed the crime against Officer Holder, that certainly that case would require someone not to be sent to a diversion program. It is unfortunate, however, that as far as I read this bill, it is the categories that are created here are too broad. And in this case, we are talking about individuals that might be accused of nonviolent crimes or that have been convicted of nonviolent drug offenses, for example, who are exactly the people that need diversion programs. So while I certainly am supportive of the idea and of keeping individuals safe, unfortunately, I do not believe that this bill actually does that, so I'll be voting in the negative.